this video we will show you how to remove extended rotator, potentially unwanted application, using combo cleaner. Extended rotator, potentially unwanted application that has trace of both adware and browser hijacker. This rogue app is capable of tracking web browsing activity, displaying intrusive ads, and redirecting users to dubious websites. Applications like Extended Rotator are often bundled with various free software, which is typically distributed by third parties, using unofficial download or installation tools. Developers simply hide unwanted apps within custom or advanced settings, as well as other sections of said tools. Vast majority of users do not bother to properly analyze the download or installation processes, which is why concealing unwanted apps is such an effective distribution technique. The purpose of adware type apps is to serve users with intrusive advertisements. Most of them lead to unreliable sites and to gather various web browsing data. Browser hijackers are also designed to track information. However, their main purpose is to promote certain URL addresses by modifying web browser settings. Manual removal of extended rotator requires visiting applications folder and removing unnecessary login items within system settings. Unfortunately, manual removal is not a perfect solution, since leftover infected or damaged files may eventually lead to a variety of issues. In order to completely eliminate extended rotator, potentially unwanted application, we recommend to scan your computer with Combo Cleaner anti-malware. To download and install Combo Cleaner, perform the following steps. Visit combocleaner.com website. Download the Combo Cleaner installer setup. Double-click combocleaner.png file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to Applications folder. Once finished, close all the windows and open Launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Click Open to confirm your actions. Wait for database update to finish. Select Premium feature titled Antivirus. Select Full Scan, and then click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner will scan the system and detect all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click Remove All Threats. You will be prompted to authenticate with administrator password to remove the detected threats. To finish the cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your computer. Click Restart Now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel.